Just like Warm Bodies is about a zombie with a cold body and a warm heart, we're here on one of the coldest nights of the year for one of the hottest red carpets of February. I have to say, I thought your zombie run was fantastic. Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of amusing, isn't it?
Yeah, how long did it take you to come up with that?
That was a little bit of time on the treadmill in the apartment where I was staying, and people would walk in and see me on there and be like, wow, this guy needs to take a break. He's been going for too long.
As your friend in the film says, it's crazy to fall in love with a zombie, right?
It can be a little crazy. It depends on the zombie.
That's true.
If they look like Nicholas Hoult and if they're sweet,
you do find
and
a keeper.
Yes, exactly.
The Twilight mantle is up for grabs, and everyone, at least every studio, wants it.
Yeah.
What's it like making a movie in that environment?
You know, it's I think we'd be lucky to have a fraction of the support mm-hmm. that those movies have. I guess when people ask me that, I do like to stress that we're making a unique kind of film. Mm-hmm. It came from a very organic, creative place.
What do you say to all the guys out there whose girlfriends want to see this movie?
I would say go along, actually. Surprisingly, this is a good film for guys as well. It's not too sappy.
I feel like we sometimes have to convince the girlfriends that it's going to... I mean, it's gory. It's got some cool stuff in it.
Well, also, speaking of other movies, it reminded me a lot of, like, 1980s teen flicks.
Yeah, yeah.
Did that inspire you at all?
I was inspired by 1980s teen flicks. I really love, John Hughes movies. I was not only inspired by John Hughes movies, that they're replacing kind of Anthony Michael Hall with a zombie or whatever, but I was really inspired by kind of early 80s like adventure movies like mm-hmm. Princess Bride and Goonies and stuff like that. So, but yeah, definitely a lot of John Hughes. And in fact, we had a psychedelic first song in there until the very end. And then I was like, that's too much.
Well, you're doing this. You've done X-Men First Class. You have Jack the Giant Slayer, Mad Max. What is it that draws you to these high concept films?
I don't know. I like the characters. I like the people that I'm working with and for. I don't know, just trying to do something different, I guess.
Why do you think it's taken so long for people to care about zombie rights?
To care about zombie rights?
Yeah.
I don't know, but, like, it's about time.
Yeah.
It's about time, because...
You're going to lead the movement.
I hope so.
I know everyone embraces the zombie genre very much, and I think they're really excited to keep pushing the boundaries of what zombies are, and now we have an insight into the mind of the zombie. We get a story from the perspective of the zombie, and I don't know, I think it's just evolving in its own time, and who knows what we're going to see in the next few years.